Everybody.
Even now,
let me start up
Firebrand. It feeds in my thoughts and it changes my words. It changes my vision.
That is the height of energy that you're going to hear from me tonight.
I'm full of nails, a sheep when I'm talking. My trembling.
Taking, or I blow my tears. break out day. My fingernails now be chewed away. I'm starting on my knuckles pretty
This takes kind of a while I'm streaming. Nearly there. And Happy New Year. I think this is all set up. Oh. I don't remember what speed I decided on for streaming. I think it was 200. Okay, here we go. This is not Butt Dog's Legendary Journey. So first up is Team Rambro. Marvel 2099 versus my team, the New Breed, from the year 2002. House. I don't need to get on a bus. The Punisher 2099, Spider-Man 2099. I guess the VOD's probably gonna get booted, huh? No. You can't make a show tag team names, which is kind of jank. It just shows both guys' first names. It is. It'll be. Just get hype. Get hype with the intro. It's cool. You got the music. You got the lights? Huh. Anybody? I'll just wait. I'll just wait to see if anybody notices. I ran a lot of simulations. Rainbow's team seems real fucking strong. I don't know. I think dial level might be behind. I think everybody might be behind, I don't know. Probably ruined the stream starting up the game. Oh shit, that was cool. Who do you think the ref is? There's some shit going on the side. Yeah, it's probably because. I'm sure starting up the game, like, no, they're not fingerless. They got like white. The best I could do was put white tips on the fingers. What's up, 3-2? There's shit going on the sides of the rings. If you like, it's kind of faded out, but you know. Might not even be able to see it on stream, I don't know. Come. I could turn future matches up to 300. That might, I don't know, if the peoples wants it. I might want it. Thank you, Piox. Bless you. For those of us just joining us, this is Spider-Man and Punisher 2099 versus Sean Royal and Chris Champion, the new breed. The ref is me. The ring is Doom. Oh, look at that. It's mixed martial arts skill. I can't hardly see my favorite part of the side decoration. Welcome home, Synergia. I assume you're home. Synergia, I don't have any messages from you. I know you're doing a bit. But just so everyone knows... Oh, you're still... Okay. Welcome. Broadcast all over the world. Australia. Japan. The Netherlands, or wherever Pioxt is. The East Coast. Canada. Mountain Region. The Midwest. That's basically the Netherlands, right? I get those all mixed up.
Give up! Give up!
Belly to back. Yes, Gaming Trucker, it is. I agree. Dan Reichert will not be joining the competition. There is a secret eighth team that entered at the last minute, but Dan Reichert is not involved. Are they? Yeah, they're actually going to be in the last match of the first bracket here. It's going to take more than that. I played a lot of Returns, yeah. Played a lot of Returns. Oh! Jesus, I can't really call this. Like, I want to say Rambo's team is... Spider-Man just ran into the turnbuckle. That's good. The left ring skirt says, boys, I'm alright, but I'm in the Muscle Memories 2017 Tournament Spectacular. The right says, official Twitch TV affiliate. It has my emotes. Look at this exchange of blows. Spider-Man could be put away. Oh. Not quite. As a ref, I am fairly lenient on people. You know, I let people stay in the ring a little longer than maybe I should. Good. It's not gonna do it. Oh, that is... Spider-Man. Oh shit. Oh. This... slow coming in, Chris. Oh, you fucker. Just stand there and watch him. Maybe have fun hugging the Punisher, you idiot. Well, that's me out. You did not enter. Okay, should I speed it up to 300? That might, like, make it dramatically faster. I don't know. Thank you. The intros will still be very slow, but I don't know. I think they're fun. Oh, speaking of Pandara, I saw Pandara is actually for sale on DL site, so they must have finished it and made it a for sale game. I thought about getting it. It's like $5, I don't know. I didn't know which particular cheetah men you wanted to be in the 2-on-2 part, so I just picked the ones that looked the most interesting. The final match of the tournament will be 3-on-3, so... if they make it that far... anything could happen here. Yeah, your host went through. Thank you. Also, thank you, Dodd. Cyclamates. Thank you. So here we have Team Buyan against Team Dot Level. Because my computer sucks, so the game runs slow. It doesn't actually turn on the frame skip until the match starts.
Wait.
Oh yeah, that's fine. 300 is fine. What? Pepe character. Oh, he's talking about Big Sam. Looks like the Cheetah Men are going to be focusing more on striking as martial arts experts. Tag occurred. Idea how this is gonna go. I ran a bunch of test matches, but not of this matchup. God. Submission. It's good.
5 minutes gone.
It's the MAO 2 Big Zan. I don't know. What's the mobile armor number? MA08. That's a lot of MAs. What the hell was that? Whoa! Jesus! I don't know that I've seen that move. That might be something you unlock. That was super fast.
Whee!
Whee! He missed. How did he miss? What a mistake. I was trying to just make fucked up jeans. That was the best I could do. It is more like my thighs are torn up than my knees, but big maneuvers coming from the robots. Cheetah Men seem to still be spry. Turn A is worn out. He's hitting a lot of big moves, but he's tired. Oh no. This could be it. Wow. What a move. What a flurry of blows, Justin Wong. Kagi Fusha. Okay. That's gonna... Oops. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then do a intermission game. Which will be... I don't know. Probably the Doom Xmas. I'll be right back. Okay. Get the gamer gloves on. Oh boy, this looks good. Can I make it show the first screen again? Like, there it is. There you go, look at that. These are some of the best MIDIs available. What time is it here? Crank that up. Silent Night, Bambi mode. Satan's little helper. Satan Claw. Satan's little helper. Okay. Oh, it's just Doom 2. No, this is requested by Dot Level. This exists in the world. Okay, well, if it's just Doom 2, hold on. Alright. There's snow on the... this many imps. Shit. I don't have anything else to play, so I need to stretch the requests out as much as possible. Jib them, it says Merry Christmas everyone. Good. Oh, there's a little bow on the shotgun. Good. Oh. I'm not hearing this Christmas song. Like, it's very quiet and subdued. These are the best MIDIs available, however. That has been... They've been vetted and confirmed to be the best Christmas MIDIs. Shit, I didn't know. Oh, what is the pinky? It's a whitey. That's very lazy. Oh, it's Silent Night. That's why I couldn't hear it. I refuse to believe this was the best first Noel that was available. That's extremely dubious to me. Not running at like 100% speed, so like you have to be a little bit more careful. Thank you. everything is just this nice gray. It's a Christmas Eve. Probably couldn't stream Fast Monsters. I was sort of thinking about trying a Fast Monsters run of Doom 1, but... really like this thing. Like, it's just a weird thing. Feeling a little better about my map. Than I was. Played some other maps. I realized they're not so special. Also, like, I was thinking about this the other day, like, why aren't there more light switches in Doom? You know? This level has two things that you don't really ever see again. In user maps, or official maps, really. Secret. I guess just get back faster. Oh shit, this part. Oh, okay. Well, still. What's the puzzle here? You just have to, like, go through all the... their puzzle? Not really, no. See about. Look at that fucking soul sphere. Oh. thing? There it is. Situation could be better. Yeah, I will. I'm probably gonna finish this level and then jump to the end. Oh, I didn't even check that, yeah. What the fuck frame of fist is that they're using? Red door. Can I get there? No, it's over here. Fucking ammo. There we go. That's just rockets. Ah! What the hell is that? I didn't say what the fuck this time. That's really good. That's good. That's really good. That may be the best. I don't know. That's better than I expected from what we've seen so far. God, is that normal to just run out of ammo there? Its eyes are green, I guess. Yeah, that's a gimme. Weak. They half-assed some of these. Oh yeah, the famous Christmas color black that we all love. Looks like a fucking 90s action figure. Stealth attack, cyber demon. Well, that was funny. Back to the AI. You may have to refresh once I get this going again. It's probably gonna lag the stream a little bit. Coming up next is Psyraptor, Team Original Character, versus last year's champs.
Something fails to save, but it happens, it's a happening.
It's got to come back for the year end. And then just be put to bed forever. Keiji Muto and Mitsuhara Misawa. I was right. They're two of the most famousest Japanese wrestlers.
I assume it didn't lag that bad then, unless you already refreshed.
I'm also rooting for Sire Raptor's team, to be honest.
Have you even, like, watched him in action? Like, seen him in action? Other than making him? Or were you just like, fuck this game, I'm done. Fuck it, I washed my hands of it.
Trepidation. The man who killed John Cena last year, literally dead. And then the other guy. Nice.
Early Brain Buster. We got an early Brain Buster, folks. We got two. Oh, he. Okay. Man, she's dominating. Look at that. Just tag right away. Continuity. That's important. Tiny feats. The submissions might be a problem. I was talking about your opponents. Their prowess with submissions may be dangerous. Man, Cricket is not. She's been in for a minute. Oh shit! Flurry of blows. Tag, you lady. There you go. Oklahoma Stampede. One of Eliza Warpwood's specialties. Yeah, he did pretty good. I'm impressed with both his characters, really. Is that the Flying Witch? I don't remember what the Flying Witch is. Was that it? Holy shit! Put him away pretty fast. Jesus. I'm gonna say that was the Flying Witch. It was, yeah. She hit her finisher. That was all it took. Okay.
macho, 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 macho,
Up next is Team Polarity versus the Mystery Team. Shoutouts to Polarity, wherever you are, you fucker. This team takes the tourney, you're gonna, I don't know. His third entry is something else. I pray that we don't get there. Your boy. just a little inside baseball. Since I had to make these guys sort of last minute, Doggy is just Triple H. So. It seemed appropriate. We've seen many times the tag and then the double kick. Oh shit. Fucking nostalgia critic. All things. I actually modified the Nostalgia Critic since the guy who made him didn't bother to fix him. Like, they actually put glasses in the game, so I put glasses on him instead of the weird, like, DSX face thing. That's impossible. It's like 360 is the max. Oh my god, it's the wall crusher. He fucking crushed the wall. Yeah, James getting out of there. He doesn't even know what ease is, man. He's never played that shit. Nostalgia Critic went for the snake attack. Yeah! Whoa, jeez. Snake attack lift. Oh my god, he's got a sickle. Got it out of there before the referee even saw it. very polite at all. Adol, thinking about going for his finisher, didn't. Thought better of it. James Rolfe's midsection is just taking a brutal beating. His core. He undoubtedly has a weak core from years of gaming. Level of disrespect. He's taking a diarrhea dump on Adol. Oh shit. Oh. Yes. This is a good one. Where is Doggy going? Oh, nearly on the chair. Yeah. That big DDT. That did it. Okay, so Psyraptor moves on, and Ease moves on. That's the first tier of the tournament done. Okay, I'll be right back. Thank you. Back. Never put a picture up. I just forgot to put a picture up. God damn it. Do you even need to go this way? Yeah, you do. This game, but yeah, it's certainly is difficult. I guess that wasn't really necessary. Mm-hmm. When I was a kid, probably in like, I don't know, third grade or something, I knew this kid whose brother had Spelunker. His big brother had Spelunker, but his brother had convinced him that Spelunker was for, you had to be like at least 18 to play Spelunker. Which is obviously just a trick to get his kid brother to not play Spelunker, but it worked. I was a dumb kid. I'm sure that's been done. There's character mods. Am I good? Nice. You got a little Remelia here. This is Remu. In her meme form. Good. Not to toot my own horn too much, but this is better than I usually do. It's Spelunker. Oh shit, this part is... not that hard. I think that'll kill you if you touch it. Fuck. Oh, hell. What? You gotta be kidding me. I am pretty happy with this well, assuming I actually get through this door here. I'm pretty happy with this performance. Like, this is much farther than I usually just get blind, raw, I don't know. Cold. Say that. I'm taking it easy. That's the trick. This fucking game. This fucking game. Alright. Pretty bad at Donkey Kong. We'll see how this goes. What? Which one's your... Oh. If she is, I don't think she's the main character. Of any of them. You know that thing on the Game Boy Donkey Kong where you can toss the hammer up in the air so you can climb a ladder? That's really cool. That's like the best thing in that game. I don't know how to do this. I guess like that. That was close. So when I see BBH do this, he goes up one side all the way and then down. Well, he does one whole side, I guess, I should say. He's not, like, super good at it, but it's not, like, one of his main games, but he's pretty good at it. I mean, of course he is, right? How long have I been at this? Come on! He's very humble. Yeah, most of these hacks are really well done. Some of them are kind of half-assed, but there's only so much you can do with some of these games. Pretty lucky with the movements there. I don't know who these characters are. Like, the Mario is Reimu again, because she's always the Mario. Is that the wolf? The fireball is the wolf? Oh, that's Yuyuko or whoever is the barrel that the wolf comes out of for whatever reason. It's getting devious. Game of something. Let's see, what do we got? What's this? Oh, I wanted to do, where is it? Oh, I'll do Devil World. I fucking love Devil World. Like, this is such a good game. Just, like, in general. Pretty heavily overhauled, like, most of the graphics are kind of redone. There's like 30 of them. This guy, Dastard, has at least 30 of them, I don't know. Around there. The Clue Clue Land is Nazrin Land. I did sort of want to play the Kung Fu. The Kung Fu is, Hong Mei Lin. But I'm really bad at Kung Fu, like ludicrously bad. I always have been. I don't know. Not a whole lot to work with there, since Clue Clue Land has like one frame of animation, so... But it's alright. Also not very good at Clue Clue Land. Probably better than Kung Fu. Like Devil World. Shout outs to Devil World. Happy New Year, Sirapper. Thank you for joining us. It's such a weird game, too. Like, completely against Nintendo's what would become Nintendo's sensibilities. God damn it. She's gatekeeping me. What's left? Blue Satan in red underpants. It's starting to get Flanders. Kill these ones, okay. Shit, I'm boned. God, just finish me. Wow, okay. Tournament's still going on. If that's what you meant. The traditional format is I do two matches and then an intermission of some kind. Ah. No, this is more important than New Year's. This is redefining New Year's. I think I'm just gonna cut this one short. Like, I could probably play this for a while. To the tournament. First, here. Here's Nazarene Lands, just for a sec. There. Okay, you can actually tell what's going on if you like move vertically. I'm not very good at this. It's very bizarre to play. That's a different first puzzle than the US version, isn't it? Oh, she's got little flags. It's cute. Or whatever the hell that is. Maybe it's some Nazarene accessory I don't know about. Oh, is it dowsing rods? Be right back. Alright, the second round here is gonna be special. Not sure which one you're talking about. Okay, cheat him in. Last check here. All right. Sorry, after that's gross.
Wait.
Got a landmine death match here. I don't know who you're talking about. I'll try to figure out. Tornado tag. Landmine death match. Barbed wire. Shit, I didn't put the, I didn't put the ring on, whatever. Doing whatever he can to hold on to that hammer. Good. Spider-Man could be going out. Oh! He's out. He'll be back. He blew up. Not bleeding. Oh, he is. Never mind. We'll be right back. believe this will go to whoever gets the first pin. God damn. Punisher is just getting fucking savaged. Cheetah Men move on to the finals. Who will they be facing? Psyraptor. This is a good track. Nearly there. Yeah. Oh, that's... Dude, that's Mammoth Man, for God's sake. He's a fucking elephant. Come on, look at it. Alright, let's see. That looks all correct. Exploding barbed wire deathmatch here. Yes, I can blame you. They have until 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, the ring is going to explode. Neo Tokyo is about to explode. Kaneda's bike. This is not gonna go to midnight at this rate.
Give up!
Oh my god! Eliza sends both into the ropes. I sort of hope Sarah wins because I neglected to choose a third member for Team Ease. Not sure who he is. That becomes the necessity. I thought about making a Galblan, just like a floating torso, but I didn't. I thought that would have been a lot of work. Saying it's gonna happen. They should be evenly matched. This may come down to the brutal mistress of the explosion. Shit! Cricket's out. That's gonna be a... God damn. Did they both just crotch drop? Alright, that puts the Cheetah Men versus Ease in the final. I have to think about third member of Ease. During the next intermission. TVR. I don't know what this is, but this is Psyraptor's recommendation. How old is this? This seemed kind of old for some reason. We're capturing, right? Oh, okay, so it's not that one. It's got a toilet in it. Toilets in video games. Played this a little bit, just to see what was going on. Are these Ayanamis? Like, those are Keens, right? Do they do something? Like, they set something off in the level if you kill all of them. Oh, that guy was in the toilet. That was a Japanese-style toilet, too. Oh! Shit. Oh, that's a barrel. Okay. What? What? I'm sure what the idea behind this is, like, whether this is, like, am I supposed to play this because it's good, or am I supposed to play it because it's bad? You don't have to answer. Is this actually the exit, or? Entering depression. I don't think I screen capped that fast enough. Did you miss the toilet? There was a toilet. The fuck is that? Thank you. good community we have here. Love you all. Huh. I won't say this looks worse than the rain in that one Quake mod I played a while back. What about Star Tropics? Some of these are jail men, and some are real men. Doesn't the guy in Star Tropics actually have bananas in his ears? Scene in question, though. Storage. Starring now! This is like that Otacon one. Bonus is this little, like, blue crystal. Okay. Okay. I took, like, the minimum possible damage from that echo. Okay. Blue. Surprised that wasn't a trap. Projection booth, okay. Okay. I don't know, Cyraptor. This has a lot of real-world stuff in it. Nice. Oh shit, now the thing is red. I guess I turned the projection thing on. Huh? I might show off where my WOD is at after this. It's for barfs. What the fuck is exploding? Oh. It's not, like, drastically farther than where you last saw it. Offended by it or anything. It seems fine. It's kind of like it looks old. That's, I guess 2002 is fairly old at this point. So there's that. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't put a bunch of pinkies in a room that you just shoot. Red key to get to the yellow door? Is that what I'm seeing here? Huh. 21. Of all things. Not sure what's going on here. Hey. Got this key that doesn't dang go to anything. There's a red key right up here. That's past the blue door. Fuck. The yellow key. Maybe down here. There's something going on. What's the health bonus look like if that's the armor bonus? I wonder. He wondered. Nice! Good shooting there. I need a screen cap of that entering depression thing. That's good. It's aesthetic. With like spaces between the letters. Here's the big blue building. The fuck? Thank you. backpack. Okay, blue. No, so there's a switch. Thank you. Get out of the way. Yeah, 47 monsters. Use a lot of shells. I haven't seen one of those structures in a while. That's a classic. Damn, this is like one of my staircases. This is kind of cool, this building hopping. Was I supposed to get a key out of some of that? Like, I didn't really. Well, I've located it anyway. Teleport in there? So I go from. In this building. I have more Toho ROM hacks if the peoples want blood. Hardcore bitch 20 years. But I'll certainly take nominations. Yeah, I saw. I just didn't remark. I did see it. Thank you. Wait, what? Don't do this? That's not what I do? Mm. I'm out of here. I don't give a damn. Okay, map 21, you said? What is this guy doing over here? Buddy. Buddy. Oh, this is like a swimming pool. I'm gonna dive. Oh, they don't let you dive? I guess the way, yeah, I guess that would be fucking room over room. Okay. Nirvana. Whoa! Was that the fake, the deep water trick there? Here's fucking Pac-Man or something. This is pretty sick. Damn, I like this. I was sort of thinking about, like, honestly, I was thinking, like, could you do this kind of tessellated thing with the guts textures? Like, I didn't think it would look good, but... yeah, like, it doesn't look great, but it sort of works. That was weird. Something about that seemed weird. I don't know what. Oh, the beast closed its mouth. Red. Red door, huh? Damn, look, that's cool. It's like the worm. The worm has turned. Say words, they don't have to mean anything. Well, what the fuck now, though? Like... am I missing something? Oh. This is 18, map 21, 18 monsters, yeah. This is a good wad. Hosterium. 49. All right. Okay, so tried to make it so you could see the red key if you look out the window. That's about as good as I could get it. That yellow key is not where that. It's just for testing. You can't get in there, it's just two guys. And a barrel. The barrel will usually kill him. Here's the vaunted computer maze.